Hello one and all, how are you all doing and welcome back to Zombie Army 4 Dead 1. Now, we're up to the final chapter of ABBADON ASYLUM, and this is the Baron. Now, one of you, you know who you are, you warned me about the Baron, how basically disgusting he looks. So I'm not looking forward to that, but at the same time I am, because that means I get to defeat him. So, oh well. Anyway guys, let's see how we get on, and let's go cracking and see... Oh, how well we do today. Alrighty,
once you're into the asylum, I'll have no way to get back up to you.
Oh,
we know the Baron is powerful, even in this compromised state. Be careful.
I've got to be careful. Right, okay, what the hell? Something's like... Sorry guys, one sec. My mouse is just a bit iffy for some reason. Oh god, that's a close-up of Hector. Right, so I need to go upstairs now. I need to find a med pack. Alright, I'll take frags. Oh, hang on. No, let me swap. I like my frags more than anything else. What else? No. No. Is that a sink? Let's wash. Ah, there we go. I mean, we can't really wash Hector that much, but it's something. Ah, med pack. Right, let's use one. Oh, that sounds lovely, Hector. Right. So, everything is good and cool. Let's go. Oh, God. Right, let's see how we get on with this.
Yes.
Oh, God, I hate that voice.
I sense your approach. If I concentrate, I can sense the vibrations of the Agatha relic.
Okay.
Closer.
Hi, guys.
So that we may speak.
You're dead, you are. Okay. Right, so, head toward the asylum. Oh, I don't like asylums in horror games. Right, I'm going to have a look around and see what there is. In fact, I don't think there'll be anything, to be honest. Because I can have a look up there, I can have a look along this road.
Look sharp!
Look sharp, what for?
Welcome to San ABBADON.
Thank you for that.
Once a monastery,
oh.
Then asylum.
Lovely.
That always secretly served my disciples. It was my sanctuary, then cruelly distorted into my prison by these turncoats.
I don't like his voice at all. It's horrible.
Can you hear us?
Anything here? Ah!
Yes. Yes, indeed. My senses extend as far as the perimeter of the asylum.
Well, wonderful.
Now,
I'm happy for you.
My friends, allow me to submit a humble proposal.
I'm good with a proposal, thank you.
Of your good friend Schweiger, yes?
Yes?
I will reveal it.
Oh, fucking hell!
If you meet me in the cathedral at the heart of this place.
I'm sorry, that killed him straight away. That doesn't use. What?
You know what happened to Schweiger? Why should we trust you?
Yeah.
Our interests are temporarily. Aligned.
Okay.
You wish to see the death.
Why is the med gas? Why survived the ambush?
These Nazi cultists, and so do I.
I feel more scared for some reason. Fuck off, you bastard! Maybe wasting a shot.
In the undead prophet.
There's something. There's.
So,
oh, there's a comic back there.
They locked me in here.
Okay, that didn't kill you, so I'm baffled why
so
the first one got killed so quickly.
Were they to lick the boots of their Führer? They could not.
Where's the idiot?
Fathom that what
Jimmy.
He built was more a servitor.
Okay, sweet.
Of Hitler.
The ambush wasn't too bad, to be honest. I am going to get going, though, because these aren't going to be a nuisance, I don't think. Oh, what's over here?
Us has no. Won the last impediment. Deal with them, and I will have the opportunity to explain myself further.
Cool, fine, but I'm gonna have a look around.
Trust the Baron, we want to kill the cultists. Push forward.
I am gonna push for. Oh, that's where I have to go. Okay. I'm gonna have a look around first, because I don't trust anything. Because I might miss some stuff. I know I need to go through that door, but I might miss some stuff. I do want to start collecting things, though. You're gonna come through this door, aren't you? Where are you? Hello, sorry. Not yet. Right, okay, so I can't go anywhere. I'm a giant, what are you on about? He's nowhere, shush. Right, so yeah, I need to go back up now. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you, mate, sorry. I wanna get on with it. I wanna see what this Baron looks like, I'm curious. Is everything running for you fine? I think everything's fine. Yeah, right, let's
something
go then.
Not right here.
You're in an asylum, of course it's not right, or what? Open the door. Hi? I don't know what you were. I know you were a zombie, but still. Oh god, what? Let's open all these doors. Hello! You've got books. I wonder if there's like any Easter eggs in these doors. I'm sorry, did I just push you out of the way? Ah! Fucking hell! Okay, that wasn't fair. Anyone in here? No? Huh? Ah! Little bastards, get here! Oh, I hate. Because there might be some stuff in the cells, that's why I'm looking everywhere. Nothing? Really? Oh, hello. Well, apart from zombies, but still, you know what I mean. Oh. Sorry, friend. He's been feasting on you like crazy. Can I open this door? I can't. Okay, there's a med pack. You know what? I'm going to... Is that a nod to Outlast? By the way, guys, I'm not playing that. You can bugger off, I'm not playing it. I'm going to use a med pack because I'm going to pick this one up. Anything in here? Hi! I'd rather I got rid of him. Oh, fucking Christ! Oh, God, that really got me. How did I miss? Thank you. Oh, it's when they jump at you. Oh, it's fucking horrible. Right. Jump at me again, I dare you. You get a swift shotgun shell to the face. I've got 5 bullets left. Shit, I need some ammunition. What? Give me ammunition.
What out, Screer?
Hi. I'm not going to shoot you. I am just going to go by you, okay? You don't hear a thing, okay? I'm just gonna come down here. Oh, okay, there's nothing, okay, there's nothing there, you don't hear me, I'm just going to pick these up, thank you, can I have some bullets please, typewriter, do I want to use it, excellent day for an exorcism, did that say, has he come downstairs, ah, the zombies, he's coming downstairs, okay, come down if you wish, that's fine, I'm not going to shoot you. Where are you going? Okay. I'm going to go here. All right, friend. You've not heard me. There's one behind me, isn't there? Hi. I'm not going to do anything. I'm just going to go.
Arrow is running low.
For fuck's sake, he's heard me. Oh, the fuck are you? What? Oh! No, no, no.
The giant is down.
So's that one. Oh, I'm going to have to use my explosive things. Oh, can I? No, I can't. Hi. Oh, fuck's sake, I didn't want to use any of this yet. Okay, what's in here? Oh, it's not looking great outside. Oh my god, I hate those screamers. Oh, what's this ammunition? Oh, please give me something. Okay, there's a rat. I'm not going to let that chew me. No, thank you. He is contained. What, the Baron? Is he contained? It's ammunition. Oh, thank you. My health's not great, like, but I'm going to have to use my explosive sniper at the moment. Oh, God, what?
Umbra, our help comes at a price. What do these cultists want? How do we stop them?
I don't... What?
They wished a dark age. And they have it. Now they wish...
What?
A golden age taken from the architects.
Huh? Where?
Of the world.
Bastard. Got you. Oh.
Their imagination comes to an end.
Oh, you made me waste one, you prick.
A thousand year ride.
Got two left.
How terribly small-minded.
Right, I'm filled up. I'm good. Is there any med packs here? Please, please tell me there is. Yes, there is. Right. Oh. Nope. Right, I'm going to use a med pack, because there's one here. Might as well, because it looks like I might have to survive an ambush. What? You know what? Let's kill all these that's on the floor. Whatever's on the floor, I'm killing. Where? You. Oh, what's on my mouse? Seriously. It's like grit is on my mouse. Sorry, guys. One sec. Alrighty. No. Oh, fucking hell. There's still grit. Okay, is anyone else on the floor before I prep anything else? No? Oh, wait. There was a red just then. Alright, there's nothing else. So, let's refill my ammo again before I do that. What? Nope. I love it when he does that. Okay. Let's go. Don't like doing these, but I'm going to have to. What now? Don't give me hard opponents, please. Defeat the jet. Oh. Fuck his sh... What? Where? Huh? Fuck his sh... What? Where? Huh? Defeat the jailers. Fine. I couldn't even finish it because they shot me straight away. Cheeky sods. Oh, fucking hell. That's why. Who else is... Hello. Right, it's normal ammunition now. Come forward. Yeah, come on then. How did I miss? Where are you? I can't see you. Oh, there's a grenade. Oh, is that a... That's a great shot, isn't it? Yeah. It is. Ah, fucking hell. Fuck off now. Thank you. All right, don't have an orgasm about it. Oh, there's not many left. That's
very
great.
Useful.
Who's throwing grenades? Stop it. You. Lovely.
Broken. Now we can go on.
Let me do some smashes. Before I do what? No! Where? Where? Ah! Get here, you sod!
Sniper down!
Right. Ammunition. Yes, I need to refill. Let me just duck away from this for a sec. I need to just check everything. Yep, all good. No! I pressed the wrong button! Ah! That's gonna hinder me. Shit! I need a med pack. Has anyone got a med pack? Anyone at all? I don't mind who. Oh, thank you. All right. So I need to get up there. No! Fuck off.
You're a fellow, aren't you?
You're a little bit of a fellow. Ah, was that a sniper's? line of sight just then. I bloody hope not. Hello? Anyone else here?
Back! Get back! You dead bastards!
What? Fuck's sake, there's mannequins! What do you mean, back, get back, you dead bastards? What are you about? What? Hi! Oh, fuck off! They're alive! This is why I hate mannequins. I can't fucking stand them.
I don't believe it. After all these months living off moss and snails, I'm finally saved.
You're good, you're fine. There's one of two though, so I need to have a look around. I'm glad I went in here. Okay. It looks like, yeah, there looks like there's... What, Hector? No, thank you. Oh, pick up the bloody gun, you madman. Thank you. Come on, Hector, let's get going. Right. I'm glad I saved her, so let's get going. Okay, another med pack. Cool. Oh, there is something down there. It'll be fine. Ooh, shot you in the arse. And that's what killed you? Okay. Okay, what else is... Oh, document. Give it.
Turn it down, old boy.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck it. Might as well use the last two bullets. Oh, God. I didn't know where it was going to come from. That's why I screamed a bit. Right, down here? Hi. Yes, it is down here. Okay, cool. Can I open this door? No. Let's open this one.
Yee!
Hello! Hi, guys. How you doing? You doing good today? Yes? Anyone else behind me? Are you all falling down? No, thank you. What? Who? No, 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 no. Let's have a look. Can I open that? No. Okay, through here. Ah! Gimme! Thank you. Lovely. Okay, ammunition, please. Definitely need it. What am I like with all ammunition? Don't press 4, for God's sake. Ooh! Whoa! Hello! Nearly! Help us.
Say, dark in here.
Is there an... Woo! Hi! Hello! Hello! Get gone, please. Thank you. Is there another person in here? Right, I can't go through that one. That's fine. Nothing in that one. Hi! Please don't jump at me. Your friend did that last time and you scared the shit out of me. Go through the door, Hector. Nope. You what? Mama, no, I'm not. You can bug off with that child. Frag grenade. No, I don't need that. I mean, incendiary. Oh. Oh, God. What now? All right, let's go. Sort this out, whatever it is. Let me guess, survive the ambush? I'm guessing. My camera's going to turn off in about 3 minutes. Jailer, where are you?
It's one of those flamers.
Flamer? Oh, flame. Where? Where? Hi! Oh, my God! You know what? It's quicker with my rifle. Done. I need to bugger off. I know, Hector, I'm sorry. Still affected you, isn't it? Right, let me get a takedown. My health's not looking so hot. Okay, who's not dead? Oh, there's only very few left. That's good. Well done. Well done, Hector.
I say, I work, Hector.
I already said that, Hector, but yeah, congratulate yourself. Why not? Lovely work. Well done. I am going to get the flamer, though, and some ammunition, possibly. Lovely. Right, flamer, please. Thank you. Oh, takedown. Yes, please. Thanks very much. Right, get the flamer. Get the flamer. Thank you. Right, I now need to go. Wait, was there any other doors here? No. Okay, let's get going then. So, woo! Hello! Is that a med pack there? I'll use it. Let's flame them for a sec. Use that.
Oh, not the fight yet.
Pick up that. Thanks, sir. Why are you picking up? Why? Thank you. Let them cook. Thank you. Right, what now? Okay.
Now,
why is there plenty of med packs?
Behold the beautiful, frustrated poetry that is my flesh. My unfinished symphony.
Oh, God, what? I've got to keep an eye on the camera. It's going to turn off in a minute.
The next step of this rite will be familiar to you.
You're the Baron?
My acolytes were trained to form a vacuum of sorts in the occult field. Locate their skulls found in this chamber.
Right, okay. I see what you mean with the Baron. Yeah. Uh-huh. What? No, fuck off. How am I supposed to get that? Do I have to jump? Oh no, it's blood. I thought it was a hole.
Yes.
Oh no, I've got... Shit!
Now, place them
nah,
on
hang
the
on. Let me get out.
Them.
Get the flamethrower out. Because I'm going to need the flamethrower. I know I will.
Splendid. Now,
sorry about that, guys. My camera turned off.
Place them on the pedestals that await them.
Right.
Yes, perfect. You have encountered
okay, flamethrower, please.
Fountains before, no doubt. Built when I was at the height of my power.
Let's let all these guys cook.
The ritual is the same.
I have to sacrifice them, okay. Yeah, it says sacrifice the undead. Oh god, right, okay. Thankfully I've got a flamethrower, so that's going to be quite easy to do. I'm sorry? Ah, oh, fuck! No, 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 no! I hate you, you're the worst one! Oh, fucking hell!
You mentioned the relic. What is it?
Cook him! Cook him! Fuck him! Cook him! I don't care if you use all my flame on him. Oh, that chandelier came down in good time.
To the bounds of reality.
Is he still there?
In
cook
the
him, come on.
Of the wise, it can change the
low ammo, I know. But I'm going to cook him. Oh, fucking hell, I know. I shouldn't have moved. I should have moved, rather.
And the place it was found, the ruins under your castle.
Got him, yes, gimme.
No.
Yep, need that. Give me the bus. Oh, gimme.
I once believed them the architects of our reality. And us, the inheritors.
Let me just get back a bit. This is good, this is good. My health's going down though. That's not fun. Right. Let them go. Let's go. Oh, combo extension, lovely. Oh, 100, come on. I need a takedown. Badly. Get here. Come on, get that, get that, get that, get that. Where is it? Where is it? No, that's gone. Right. Let's use some of this now. And frag. Yes!
The haunting is sated.
The moment is upon
right.
us.
That's all good now.
Final step remains. Tear out my heart.
Excuse me? Take down. All right. Oh, God. He looks like something out of Dead Space. What now? Oh, look at all the hands. Oh, where's he going? Where did I go? Oh, thank God for that. Kalima. Complete ABBADON Asylum on any difficulty. I like the Indiana Jones reference there. Okay. Oh, I thought there was another heroic action. Never mind. Annihilator. Lovely. I miss the zombie hand. I always do. I never collect them. But 67% accuracy. It's around about my average nowadays. Kill 4 snipers in midair. Oh, I did too. I could have done it. Bollocks. All right then. Right, guys. So, that is the end of today's video. I can't believe that Baron. I can see what you mean. He wasn't nice. But anyway, guys. Yes, there we go. So, the next chapter that we're up to, or sorry, mission, is Return to Hell. And hell is just a frame of mind, is it? But anyway, guys, I really hope that you enjoyed today's video. It was a little bit hectic, especially right at the end. But if you did enjoy them, please like and subscribe. And I shall see you all in the next video. Take care and have a great day. God, my voice is gone.